Hi everyone, today I am checking out the Spicy Grill authentic Korean barbecue restaurant in Golders Green. I've heard a lot about this place, so let's get in there and check it out. To be honest, I wouldn't call this food spicy, not in my opinion anyway. Lightly marinated, some oriental spices and herbs coming out there, you know, your bean sprouts, your lettuce, and yeah, very healthy eating, but definitely not spicy. And to be 100% honest, I feel it needs a little bit something more just to give it a little bit more flavor. That's me personally. I mean, it is very healthy food. If you're on a healthy mission, then this is absolutely perfect for you. But if you want it spiced up a little bit, ask them to ask the chef to bung some more chilies or something in.
Yeah.